Hey Luke, so since you're not going to be traveling around Athens that much, me and Benno here thought we're going to make a move for you and show you around the place.
Okay, so first thing is, this is our house. That's the front door there. Look at that. And here Ryan, Ben and me are out the front. Sending our regards.
Okay. This is the train station.
So now this is the toilet, and then we're going to show Luke how to flush the toilet if you ever come here. Yeah, there you go. And then it works. It's got the stuff up there, like the whole system up there.
Right on.
Okay, Luke, something we wanted to show you is the orange trees over there. And let's turn around here. Everywhere, man. See the oranges on that thing? Right on. Okay, we're playing a bit of soccer now. Okay, here, Luke, clearly we've found the motorbike parking. It's just like motorbikes galore, bro. Okay, we just found something super exciting.
Yeah.
Look, there's a cop on a police on a bicycle. Wow. But that's not all, man.
We just see a
bus. Or it's a tram.
Oh, did you get the bike?
It's not just any tram. That is
an electric tram.
Oh, man. Hey, Benno. Yeah, so we wanted to stop at the plane
place.
Yeah.
You buy Concord seat.
Wine, wining, and dining. Come and join us.
Right here now at the Pigeon Hotel. You see, there's a couple of pigeons out there. Yeah, it's a nice ruin, Luco. The gate to the old Athens.
So here we are. We are at this Olympus Zeus temple, old temple. It was built on the ruins of Zeus and something to do with the Olympics. We don't really know.
Yeah, none of us actually know. We've got to jump the fence, we've got to do it quickly.
We have to be quick, we have to be stealth, and then we'll be in there. Luke, this is, Ben, what is this tree here?
I think it's the Greek wonk tree.
It's the famous, super famous. Okay, Benno, where are we?
That's famous toy toys, Luke.
It's all we call toilets, and then Greek, we find out it originated in Greek. Toy toy means toilet. Okay, as the group continues, the tracking continues. So Luke, your two New Zealand friends are here. We are at the Olympic Park,
Theater.
The first Olympic park. Theater.
They would dance, do other
We're
stuff like that.
We're looking for some fish and chops. It's awesome. It's sick. Sick.
Have a good
choice.
Day.
Here we are, the official museum shop in the background.
Can you believe it?
But not looking that official.
Okay, here we are, mate. We're just speaking an Australian accent because we don't want this guy to understand it. What we're saying.
Yeah, I know.
But we think it's a rip-off, mate. It's they're trying to charge us to get in here. And we're not gonna pay them money. We're not gonna let them charge us
to never, mate.
See something that Jehovah already owns, mate.
Okay, Luke, we're here. We found something super old. I think it's a column, and we wanted to touch it for you and just explain what it feels like. You wanna do it? You wanna explain what that feels like, Benno?
It's rough, it's
sort of
dusty.
Marbly, sort of feel like a rocky sort of feel.
You got this flower for you, Lukey, but I think we're gonna eat it first.
I'm gonna eat this one for you, Luke. Mmm. I'm gonna eat more for you. Mmm. Yummy. I really do eat it.
Okay, here we are, Ben and Stan. We're just standing out the front of a souvlaki place, getting some euros, getting some kebabs. And who are we gonna eat the kebab for?
Me.
Oh. And I'll eat it for you, Luke.
Oh yeah, we'll eat it for me.
Hey man, so guess what? I just like looked at my toes. And did you flick a little poo in between my toes?
Oh.
Ben.
Total poo.
I hate it when he does that. Why do you do that all the time?
Let's look at
mine. Okay, here we are. We are at the Monasticari Markets, and there's that church. Should we do a 360? Okay, what have we got? All this stuff happening on the merry-go-round. Should we go faster? How fast can we go? Lukey boy, where are you, man? Woo! So much fun. Okay, Ben. I'm Luke. We found some cool little shoes here. Did you see them, Ben?
They are so cute.
They're so cute.
Yeah, that's
pretty
cute.
They're so cute! I can't get them. Mm. How are they, Benno?
They're so cute!
So cute!
So here we are at the marketplace, the famous marketplace. This is the entrance. Should we go up high? There it is. And what happened here, brother Ben?
There was a market. People would buy stuff, sell stuff.
Yep. Anything?
Dance.
Anything else?
Eat.
Anything to do with the Apostle Paul? Brother Ben?
The Apostle Paul wasn't here.
Yes, he was. This is the place.
I thought it was out there.
Oh, yeah, he's here and there. But this is the marketplace where everyone witnessed. It says in the, he witnessed in the marketplace and in the synagogue. He preached to people. Amazing. And it's still here. Paul's still here too. But in heaven as an angel. So here we are at the marketplace where Paul witnessed to people who were here. And when he was here, they had this Acropolis. And they had the Parthenon up there, which is up there and we'll have a look at later. And then up there to the right is where they dragged him up. Oh, look at this. Who's this in the picture? A modern day brother, Brother Ben. What's he doing here? Maybe reasoning with those who happen to be on hand?
Yep, that's what I'm doing.
Okay.
I'm going to have to reason to you.
Can I choose someone after me? What the bell is happening here? Okay, here we are at the marketplace where Paul witnessed at. And you can sort of see it behind this fence here.
And got grabbed by the Pharisees and Romans.
The
flash cranks. The geeks.
Yes, and they took him up this hill. So we're going to go up there and see. Cherry blossoms for you, my friend. Cherry blossoms for you. Should we do our spin thing?
Yep.
Smile. Okay. Some steps here. Tell us what's the story. What's the story, brother Bren?
When Paul was preaching around the market that we videoed before, some men that didn't like him arrested him and dragged him up these steps. Famous steps.
I know. Let's go and drag ourselves up there and witness to some more people. Okay. So we're here at the Areopagus, and this is where Paul would have got dragged up or walked up and did his famous speech. And he talked about the unknown God. What else did he talk about? He
talked about that God does not like the handmade buildings.
And the temples. Going down here a bit. Anyway, so we're going to walk up those steps later and see the exact place. But where is the
speech?
Where the Areopagus up there? Where's the Acropolis?
The Acropolis up there.
So we're just going to go a little bit of a pan over here. There it is. And that's where all the idols were, all the way up the steps, either side. And one said probably to an unknown God. And so, do you want to go up these steps?
Yeah, let's go.
Should I drag you up or you drag me up? Okay, I'll drag you up. We'll drag this phone up. Come on, come up, guys. Woo, should we just keep recording? Okay. Rah, we're dragging you up. Get up here, you. Get up here. Get up here. Get up here. Okay, we're in possibly the exact location where Paul did his famous speech. And do you want to just pretend you're a philosopher for a second? You can sit somewhere. I'll do the speech. You see? Imagine it. I'm doing the speech. Hey, men of Athens. Brother Ben. God does not dwell in handmade temples. And then you look up here. Poof. That's the temple. Anyway, you want to be a believer? He said yes. Brother Ben's already said yes. That's why he got baptized.
Let's go.
Hey, Benno. Brother Ben, what are you doing? So you got the olive branch and the olive itself. Oh, that dog is going to just walk into the dog's mouth. Here, dove. Doesn't know here, it's got it. The symbol of peace. Come on, you little peace doves. Give it to it, man. Give it to it. Ooh. Give it the olive leaf. Olive branch.
There you go. Oh my goodness, the sign of peace. I think you gotta feed it with your hand. Right from the hand. Here.
Okay, the olive trees in the background and this statue. And what are we gonna say? Come watch our movie. Come watch our brother Sten and brother Ben's excellent adventures. Cut.
Yep, theater.
This is a part of the Acropolis. There it is there. Look at it. Wow.
Wow. Amphitheater.
Wow.
It would have had plays here.
Wow.
Performances.
Music. I don't know if it had the. I think it was the temple, wasn't it? The Acropolis is the name of that mountain. And the Parthenon. Wow.
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 Ooh, slipped.
Okay, so everybody, we're right here at the Parthenon Acropolis. Ben's gonna touch it and just describe what it feels like, will ya?
It's lumpy,
mm-hmm.
Dirty, okay. Dry.
Let me touch it. I'm gonna touch it. It's like rocky, sort of feel. Rocky, marbly.
Yeah, it kind of feels like building.
Sand, not sandstone, but sort of limestone. Like sandstone. Lumpy limestone.
That's
what we're talking about. That's the Parthenon. That's the Acropolis.
This thing is not cute.
It's not cute. Not cute. It's like those little shoes down the bottom. They were cute. Okay, so we should read that scripture now that we've got the Acropolis and Parthenon in view. What does it say? Ben knows all scriptures off by heart. Brother Ben knows all scriptures off by heart, so we don't have to actually look it up. Okay.
This is part of Paul's speech. He said, "The unknown God does not dwell in man-made temples." And
yeah.
The big man-made temple. And
thank you. There you go.
It's right there.
We keep reading.
It's a
big scripture.
It also says,
big words.
"Nor that's is the... he served by human hands."
Yeah. See.
And now Paul was walking around there, and when he got arrested,
dragged up to the Areopagus. And he just tells them, sets them all straight with logic, pure logic and scriptural argument, logical scriptural argument with illustrations. That's it. So it's been a big day of documentationizing. And so what's happening now?
We're going to have to conclude.
We're going to have to say goodbyes, say Avita says and say goodbyes.
And we're just going to get
Are they
some
brothers? Comments. Oh, there it is again. Anybody feeling dizzy? Should we go faster? It's so smooth, this thing, isn't it?
I know.
So smooth. This is a sad time of the day. We have to say goodbye. See you later, man. Come here, man.
See you, Stein.
Good documentarying with you. See you, Brother Ben. You're a very encouraging brother. See you, Fran.
See ya.